There once was a boy with a really bad temper. In order to help him control his anger, his father gave him a bag of nails and said, every time that you lose your temper, I want you to go into the backyard and hammer one nail into the fence. On the very first day, the boy hammered 37 nails into that fence. And over time, the boy started to notice that he didn't need to hammer as many nails into the fence as he did the first day. He actually found it was easier to control his anger than it was to go out and actually hammer nails into the fence. Finally, the day came where the boy didn't need to hammer any nails into the fence. He found that it was easier to control his anger than it was to go out and hammer nails into the fence. The father suggested that for every single day that he controls his temper, he should remove one nail from the fence. And after months, the boy was able to completely remove every single nail from the fence. And the boy was excited about this, so he brought his father out to the backyard to see that he had removed all of the nails. And the father said, "You've done well, my son, but look at this fence. It will never be the same. When you say things in anger, you leave a scar. You could put your knife into a man and draw it out and say sorry as many times as you want, but that wound will be there forever." The moral of the story is this: control your anger. Don't say things in the heat of the moment that you may later regret. It's easier to remain patient and calm than it is to try to get forgiveness from someone who you've harmed.